Start again from the beginning of the video.
Their mom is right under my finger right there. She's about the size of the palm of your hand. And she's a rare sea star in a couple of ways. One is that she has six arms instead of people normally think sea stars have five. They certainly don't, but many people think that. She has six. And she broods her babies. So instead of releasing sperm and eggs from different sea stars into the water and letting them get fertilized and develop, she takes in the sperm, fertilizes the eggs, and then the eggs develop in a little bunch around her mouth. So she doesn't eat for a couple months. She stays leaning against a rock like she is here right now for that couple months. They move around. And then when they're ready, they crawl out from underneath her. That's what you see in these pictures. Bert put here these pictures 2 years ago when I was standing. So they look like little tiny snowflakes. And this looks like a blizzard has hit. And so what we did this year was put them in a tank by themselves to protect them a little bit better. And now a couple times a week I clean out the debris that settles in the bottom of the tank. And some of them are getting to be about the size of half of one of my little fingernails. I'll show you one.
So how big did they get in 3 months?
There's one right there. And there's another one right there. It's even tiny. It's about half the size of that one. And in a year, as I say, they'll be about the size of my little fingernail.
Yeah.
In another year, they'll be about the size of a nickel. By the third year, they're about the size of a quarter.
How old is the mother?
I would guess it takes 5 or 6 years to get to be that, to get to be an adult size.
Now, is that some kind of a brittle star? Or what?
No, it's a six-arm sea star. It does have a genus, a species name. Mm-hmm. It's a special species. There are several of them that have six arms like that, and they're fairly common around here. It's just, I think they're camouflaged so well. People don't see them or think of them as much as they do a bright orange or something like that.
That's
babies, they are cute.
Pretty advanced behavior for a sea star to be brooding its young.
There are several species that are in there, I think, but not a lot of them. They're just, different things do.
So you must have two brothers then.